Awareness California entered its second week today with no air in sight. Temperature pushed above 90 degrees. In Los Angeles, I'm well above 100 degrees. In the deserts and in the valleys. Experts warn that this trend will continue. They say the amount of CO2 in the atmosphere is still rising. And they expect the mercury to top 90 degrees on 120 days a year by 2100. That's compared with about 20 days at the beginning of the century. Emergency rooms at local hospitals are on high alert, coping with the spike in heat-related illnesses. Health officials are advising the